So in this hadith, which is narrated by Abu Ayyub al-Ansari, radiyallahu anhu, he said, if any Muslim were to say, Astaghfirullah, الذي لا إله إلا هو الحي القيوم وأتوب إليه, all his sins will be forgiven, no matter how much, how many, how abandoned, how great are his sins. To the extent that he said, وإن كان الذنوب, even if his sins were more than the foam of the sea. Who is that he whose sins are as equal as the foam of the sea? Of course, no one. Who has the many sins and errors equal to the foam of the sea or the pebbles of the earth? No one. But even though, if this is the case, and you say that dua three times, Astaghfirullah al-Azim al-Ladhi la ilaha illa huwa al-Hayyu al-Qayyum wa atubu ilayh. And pay attention to this. Al-Hayyu al-Qayyum has been mentioned that it is the greatest name of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, which if you invoke Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala with, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will answer your dua. If you seek anything from Allah by this name, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will grant you an answer and will deliver. And Al-Hayyu al-Qayyum has been mentioned in the Quran three times. In Surah Al-Baqarah, Allahu la ilaha illa huwa al-Hayyu al-Qayyum. In Surah Al-Imran, and also in Surah Taha, only three times. So, the dua says, Astaghfirullah al-Ladhi, I seek forgiveness from Allah, who, la ilaha illa hu, there is no ilah to be worshipped but Him, but who? Al-Hayyu al-Qayyum, the ever-living, the sustainer. As many of the scholars, as some of the hadith said, Al-Hayyu al-Qayyum is the greatest name of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. وَأَتُوبُ إِلَيْهِ, and I repent unto Him. If you say this dua three times, all your sins will be forgiven, even if your sins were more than the foam of the sea. What are you waiting for? Repeat it with me. Everybody, I'm going to say it myself. أستغفر الله الذي لا إله إلا هو الحي القيوم وأتوب إليه. أستغفر الله الذي لا إله إلا هو الحي القيوم وأتوب إليه. أستغفر الله الذي لا إله إلا هو الحي القيوم وأتوب إليه. Three times. I said it with the intention. I'm pretty sure that Allah has forgiven all my sins. And you too, inshallah.